Hello, goldfish lover. I have a question for you. My goldfish keep on producing eggs, but I think all of them are girls and it is not fertilized and become fish. And they're just eating all it back. Is this normal for this type of fish? This is my first time to have this type of fish. I just wanted to know, as you can see there are another eggs again. Like I encountered this like every 2 months, they're giving some eggs and then they're just eating it back. Is this normal? Please give me some idea or advice. Thank you. Bye.